What is negative 1 to the 100? We have many negative 1s being multiplied, etc. Every pair of negative 1s is positive because negative 1 times negative 1 is positive 1. So each pair becomes 1. 1 times 1 times 1 times 1, etc. And because there's an even number of negative 1s, the final answer must be positive. 1 times 1 times 1, 100 times, is simply 1.